Do you have an assignment that requires you to find an article from a specific newspaper, magazine, or scholarly journal? Since we have over 130 databases at Saddleback Library, it can be hard to know which one to go to for certain publications. One way to do this is to use our A to Z Journals Magazine search tool. You can find the link on the homepage of the library. To see if the library has access to a specific publication, scroll down the library website until you get to underneath the catalog search box. Click on the link titled A to Z Journals/Magazine. This will take you to an alphabetical list of publications we have full text access to. You can either find the publication you need in the list by clicking on the letter of the first word of the publication title, or you can click on the search tab and type in the name of the publication. You can also use this tool to find specific articles, but for a specific newspaper or journal, click on the Journals button. Type in the publication you want and click Search. For larger publications like the New York Times, you might find a couple of entries that look the same. This is likely because newspapers like the New York Times have the newspaper version and the online version of their publication. If you need help determining which one to choose, librarians are here to help. But once you're in the database, there are a couple of details to look for. Click on the title of the publication you want, and this will show you information for the database we have full text access in and the years we have that access. To go straight to searching that publication in the database, click on the first link listed, and that'll be the title of the publication. Before you can use the database off campus, you will first need to log in using your Saddleback username and password. This is going to be the same information you use for Canvas. We are now in the ProQuest US Newsstream database, searching the New York Times. You can tell this will be searching the online version of the publication because of the icon that says blog, podcast, or website, and the title has the word online in parentheses. Had we chosen the second result for the New York Times in the publication search, you will see that that result is for the newspaper, and the title now includes the information about being the East Coast late edition version of the New York Times newspaper. Once you are searching the database for the specific publication you want, you can now either search by keywords for a specific topic you want to find out about, or you can type in a title of a specific article that you need. Once you find your article, you can read the full text online, print, email it to yourself, and cite it for your paper. If you have any questions, ask a librarian. You can call us, chat us, email us, visit us at the reference desk on the third floor of the LRC, text us, or Zoom with us.